minutes left. Copy that. No tire change at the next stop.
See, I had to start from the back because I missed qualifying, but this turned out to be a really good race with me hawking down the leader. But then something happened that changed the outcome of the race. You'll see.
Still there. Still there. Clear right. Great, good start.
Starting to see right now that Carmine is going to be a problem to get around.
Taking a tiny bit of bodywork damage, but you won't feel it.
But we're going to make it happen.
We are.
P4. On your left. Clear left.
Okay, Carmine's going to block.
Side, to your right.
Didn't want to make a mistake.
Car right, clear right.
Breaking so much.
Okay, great. Just cut the track.
I can do, he's breaking.
The leader has just done a 128.8. Clear left.
Yeah, he was holding me up.
Yellow flag. The leader's just done a 128.6. Okay, great. Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good, P3. You're pulling away. away. The gap behind is now 3.4. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go. Yellow flag, sector 2.
OP1 went off. OP2 went off.
Looks like we're clear left. Sector 2 is clear.
Didn't use the whole track there.
Just keep hitting your marks. This is looking good. P2. Okay, great. Halfway home. Fuel looks good. You're reeling this guy in. The gap's now 3.3. It's a few remaining.
Way too much fuel again.
Okay, great. You've used half your fuel.
Thank you.
to go. This is good. We'll be on the podium if we can keep it together. Seconds. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace.
Now here's where the issue happens. I tried to bait him and make him think that I was actually going inside, but I was just going to tuck in right behind him, but I ended up missing the mark.
Car left.
I did not mean to do that.
Clear left. Car right. Right side's clear. Push now. We might win this.
Yeah, so we just ended up letting him get back in front. It was the right thing to do.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. B2. Estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining.
It's my turn. Follow him.
Thank you.
Well done, great. Great drive. That's a podium.
Being a rookie in R Factor 2 multiplayer is a true grind. A really serious grind. But they're really fun races. Thanks for watching. Greybeard out. So close. I had him and I just overshot my break point.